My name is Franz Nambenga. I'm from Northern Namibia. I was born in Skunde, in the Hangwena region. I'm doing visual art, and then I was studying art in 2004. I was studying in the College of Art and John Mafungio Art Center. Now I have an art training school in Katutola. I participate on what study project exhibition, and then my artwork, the detail I have, I paint a mural painting and do artwork on canvas. The detail of my artwork is take care of yourself and protect yourself. And the another one is a missing time. Yeah, my artwork talking about the corona virus, how to protect ourselves and how to take care of ourselves. And the other one for the mission, yeah, they tell us this situation now is a missing time. Yeah, we don't worry about this, about this situation, because this situation is very difficult. Yeah, we don't. Yeah, we need to be free, and we need to take care of ourselves and protect ourselves, and then we need to learn more about this situation. I was starting drawing long time. Yeah, at that time I remember I was don't have a sketchbook. Yeah, I was drawing on the ground. Yeah, but when I was in the primary school, I like to draw too much. And then my textbook, ensemble book, I like to use drawing. And many people, they like to love me because I don't learn anything or study. Yeah, every time I'm drawing. Yeah, even some people, they have student, they have a summary, like maybe to draw something, like animals, something. Yeah, me, I like to help him to draw it. Yeah, and then I was starting drawing long time. Yeah, at that time I remember I was don't have a sketchbook. Yeah, I was drawing on the ground. Yeah, but when I was in the primary school, I like to draw too much. And then my textbook, ensemble book, I like to use drawing. And many people, they like to love me because I don't learn anything or study. Yeah, every time I'm drawing. Yeah, even some people, they have student, they have a summary, like maybe to draw something, like animals, and yeah, me, I like to help him to draw it. Yeah, and then 2000, I was find my good teacher. The name is Sheila Siningayamwe. Yeah, he's professional. He like to paint, and then he learned me how to paint. And then 2004, I was studying at John Mafungio about art. And 2011 also I was studying on the College of Art, and then I was to try to participate on the group exhibition. Now I'm happy to be a professional. Thank you. My material I like to use acrylic paint, PV paint, and recycling material, like a mixed media. Even during that time, because it's very difficult to find the material, I like to use the recycling material. I go to the community, then I'll see which one maybe I find to make my artwork.